The Cleveland woman who left her 16-month-old daughter home alone for 10 days while she went on vacation in Puerto Rico and Michigan has pleaded guilty to aggravated murder. On June 6, 2023, Crystal Candelario left her daughter, Jalen, home alone. She told police that she left the 16-month-old girl while she went out on vacation for a week. Today, the prosecutor's office announced Candelario pleaded guilty to aggravated murder and endangering children. Sentencing is set for March 18th.